हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सी सैट मंत्रा, वेलकम टू डेली डोज ऑफ सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस। फॉर मोर सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस एंड कॉन्सेप्ट्स, प्लीज जॉइन अवर टेलीग्राम चैनल। टू बाय कोर्स काइंडली विजिट csatmantra.com/shop। बोथ द लिंक्स आर गिवन बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। प्रणव ड्राइव्स ए मोटरसाइकिल एंड कवर्स ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ 715 किलोमीटर एट ए कॉन्स्टेंट स्पीड। इफ द स्पीड ऑफ द मोटरसाइकिल हैड बीन 10 किलोमीटर पर आवर मोर, he would have been taken 2 hours less to cover the same distance. What is the original speed of the motorcycle? We know speed is equal to distance by time. From this, I can write distance is equal to speed into time, my friends. We are asked to find this speed, the original speed, okay? And the distance given is 715. 715 is equal to original speed into time. Now, if you see, 715 is odd number, my friends, okay? So, if your resultant has to be odd number, speed should be odd number and time should be odd number, my friends, okay? No one should be even number. Even number into even number is even number, my friends, and even number into odd number is even number. But odd number into odd number is equal to odd number, my friends. So to get 715 as your total distance, the speed has to be odd number and the time has to be odd number, my friends. From the options given, eliminate the option C and D, because here the speed is even number, my friends. Here also the speed is even number. Now we are left with two options, A and B. Now let's verify these options. We have the distance as 715 and the speed I am taking 55, okay? 55. This is equal to 13, okay? 13 hours it will take, my friends, to cover the 750 distance at 55 kilometers per hour. Let's take the speed as 65, okay? 715 by 65. This is equal to 11, my friends, okay? It will take 11 hours to cover 750 distance at a speed of 65 kilometers per hour. And if you observe, from 55 to 65, the difference is 10, okay? It's 10 kilometers per hour more. And from 13 to 11, you know, it's 2 hours less. So our answer is 55 kilometers, my friends, okay? If the speed of the motorcycle had been 10 kilometers per hour more, he would have taken 2 hours less, okay? So if he goes at 65 kilometers per hour, it takes 11 hours, okay? So that is 2 hours lesser than 13, my friends. So 55 km per hour is your original speed. Friends, you must make use of options. Options are given for some purpose, okay? You must utilize them. Options will tell you how much effort you have to put in a problem. When you go through options, please pay attention to it, okay? Whether a option is positive number or negative number, perfect square or prime number, is it an even number, odd number, like this. You are giving a objective test, my friends, not descriptive test, okay? You must make use of options. And most of the problems in CSAT can be solved using number system concepts, my friends, okay? If you are good at number system, you will solve almost any problem. So kindly go through number system concepts. In our course, you will be able to solve these problems. To know more about the course, please visit csatmantra.com. If you have any queries, feel free to call us or mail us. Thank you.